In this video, we're going to talk about the basic customization of an invoice. So there's two ways that you can get to the customizing an invoice. You can open an invoice here and go to customize. There's also up here under your list, you have your template list, and then you can customize them here. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to start in here. You see the drop down. You can manage your templates, which will open up that template list again, or do a custom design and layout. Okay, this is going to pop up. You can create a new design online and bring it in, but for now we're just going to customize data layout. Okay, it's giving me a warning. This is a template that comes standard with the program, and they don't let you override that template. They make you make a new one. So I'm going to make a copy of this one and go ahead and customize it. Now, first thing, notice that the company information is being pulled from the your company data, which is under this company dropdown, company information, okay? So that's where that information is being pulled from. We're gonna start with the basic customization just for this video. So first thing, I'm gonna go ahead and use a logo. And if I pull up, I'm going to pull up our logo. Okay, so you see that logo popped in there, and you'll have to watch the video on layout designer to learn how to make that a little bit better placement and bigger. All right, you can select a color scheme. So do you want it to be maroon, black, gray? So we'll go ahead and stick with black here. If we switch over to maroon, you can see how it changes the background, okay? You can change the fonts here for the title, the company name, the title meaning invoice. The company name, do you want that to be a little bit bigger? We'll make that size 14 and underline it, okay? So that shows up a little larger. The address, the labels, which are these things up here. The data fields, do you want to change the fonts for the data fields? The subtotals label down here in the totals label, all right? So you can change those fonts. You can also change those in the layout designer area. Now here's where you decide what information from the company information shows up on the screen. You want the company name and address, phone number, email address, wherever you want it. So right now it's sticking it down here. Again, when we go on to the next video on layout designer, then you'll learn how to move those things around. All right, so I don't really want my email address, but I do want my phone number. And what this is saying is, if it's a paid invoice, do you want it to print the paid stamp across it? So if it's a paid invoice and your customer wants a copy of the invoice marked paid, that's where you turn that on there. So that is the basic customization of an invoice in QuickBooks.